Humanitarian Center, the largest program of the Rinat Akhmetov Foundation, helps peaceful citizens of Donetsk and Luhansk oblasts who suffered from the warfare in the region. Since August 2014, the mission has been the biggest private humanitarian mission in Ukraine. It is the largest private initiative in the east of the country. During this time, 1,162,416 people have been saved. Throughout the years of its existence, the Rinat Akhmetov Humanitarian Center has supplied over 12 million food packages for children and adults to the people of Donbas, provided targeted assistance to over 50,000 people. Throughout the years, the center has been efficiently implementing important programs and initiatives, medications and financial assistance for operations, organization of mobile teams for distribution of survival packages, offering rehabilitation for injured children, as well as summer vacations for children of Donbas. As of June 2018, over 1,162,416 people have received help from the Rinat Akhmetov Humanitarian Center.
We are grateful to Rinat Akhmetov for his help.
We have all been dreaming of the day when peace will return to Donbas, when people there will be happy and live a full life instead of struggling to survive. The Rinat Akhmetov Humanitarian Center.